Connectors enable reliable connection between pieces of equipment. They come in mating pairs. Can be external, such as USB connectors, or internal, such as those linking the boards and modules in a desktop PC. The variety of connectors is enormous, but there are some common types with similar features. External examples include connectors for USB, HDMI, and probably the most common example, connecting a charger to a mobile phone. These use cases are likely to be subject to many insertion and removal cycles, so they must be mechanically robust. They typically include connector pins to carry the signal and power, a housing to hold the pins in position, strain relief to protect the attached cable, shielding to prevent electrical noise, and mechanical keying or polarization to ensure correct connection. For industrial or outdoor applications, connectors and their attached cables must be mechanically robust, but may also need protection against environmental factors, liquids, gases, and other contaminants found in industrial environments, or simply the weather if outdoors. This protection is described by ingress protection or IP ratings such as IP67 or IP68. Connectors that comply with these standards typically include seals and locking mechanisms and must pass rigorous tests to be considered compliant. Internal connectors, such as those linking the boards and modules inside a product, do a different job, often carrying many connections. Common use cases include boardtoboard, wiretoboard, and boxtobox. These come in a variety of shapes, sizes, and pin count to suit the application and usually include a key and locking mechanism to ensure correct polarization and secure connection. The world of connectors is vast, with as many varieties as there are use cases. Samtec is a world leader in connector solutions for any interconnectivity need, application, performance requirement, or environment. To learn more, go to mouser.com.